You better have a sponsor.
Presented by no one.
Oh my God,
Ernie!
Man, we just got free watches from Samsung. You couldn't get them to.
Am I a salesman?
Your name is on. Hey, look, if it's at Kenny's spot of the night,
Samsung gives this nice watch. You can't even get Timex to get
it. Don't you think
Timex.
We need something in an NBA broadcast that's not sponsored, unsullied by sponsorship.
We like free
the
gear.
Neato stat of the night. Proudly since 1989. Okay, so you know what's great about working in this building when you've got Cartoon Network in here? We can use their resources on our show. Okay. So what they've done at Cartoon Network is they've taken one of our favorite episodes from last year, one of our favorite discussions, and turned it into what they call an audio tune. I haven't seen this, but here it is.
Uh-oh.
So I got this bracelet from a guy in the steam room back in Arizona.
You got what? You got the bracelet from a guy in the steam room. Yeah. Wayne, please.
We were talking, I said, that's a nice bracelet. And I said, I never seen it before. And I asked him, I didn't ask him for it. So we get out of the steam room, we get dressed. He comes over, he said, man, you can have the bracelet. Man, whatever your name is.
Hey, look, I don't even know his name.
I don't know his name.
He gave you a bracelet. As he was rubbing oil on his back, you know his name?
Wait, I had a question. Were towels on or off? In the
towels table? Were on.
Hey, man, y'all can't make me feel bad. We had our towels on. And 2 minutes talking to us. Y'all hate him, dude.
That's hilarious.
I love my dog.
They got to do that,
that
again,
real?
Man.
That was funny.
That was hilarious.
That was everything that we said on the show last year.
Oh, my God. That was hilarious.
That's great. Man, they got to keep doing that. I love that. Oh, my goodness.
Did Jimmy Kimmel do something like that?
Yeah, I see he's blurred out. It's funny because if you put that
looks like Jimmy Goldstein.
That is Jimmy Goldstein.
Is it?
That is Jimmy Goldstein.
Certainly looks like
it. No, that is him.
He wasn't the one in the sauna, though.
No, first of all, he don't have a six-pack like that.
How do you know that?
You've been in a shot. You've been in a club with Jimmy Goldstein. Time out, man. You've been in the sauna. With Jimmy Goldstein and some other random guy.
And the bracelet guy, the loci guy.
Hey, let me.
I do have a couple of these, man. I do wear
them. They actually sent us
the loci bracelets. Yeah, of course.
I like the bracelet. Y'all can't make me feel bad, man. The guy was nice enough to give me the bracelet. Y'all just haters.
Always a good reminder.
He was nice enough to give you the bracelet.
Y'all just haters, man.
We want to know what you had to do to get the bracelet.
I didn't do anything.
I'm just
stay humble, stay hopeful. That's what these loci are all about.